Oh my god. I'm so tired. Why am I still awake? I'm still awake. It's 2:30 in the afternoon. Oh god. I really should go to sleep, but... Man, what the fuck am I doing? Why am I playing this game? I need to be going to sleep. Let's play this game instead. I got 32 reason. Oh, fuck. Alright, where are we at on Sucrose? Let me see, how many more boss fights? At least two. No. At least one, at most two boss fights. And then she's done. Okay, that's not too bad. Well, I say she's done, but I mean she's level 80. 90 I can worry about another day. And then it's her artifacts we need to do, and then Miss Cat Lady over here, we've been getting fucked by her artifacts. So that's something I get to do. Woo! That's what I'm going to do. So it's cheat time. Let's use a shitload more of my fragile resin. Let's go over to this one. Fuck it. We've got I already rendered the videos that we recorded today, so I don't have to worry about that. And I'm trying to put together like hour-long videos for domain grinding, if I can help it at least. Yes, it's very great. It's very great. I don't give a shit. Got 32. Fuck. Earth. Wind. Oh. Damn it. How much do I have left? Enough to fight a boss? Come on, 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 come on.
Yes, almost two bosses worth.
Then I can start doing Ye's boss. I can start grinding that in the background. Oh, this is... We're getting close. We're getting close, guys. And then we can go and do some shit. I had a comment that was telling me to do... or that I should do the Hangout events in a separate series. That's not how my series work. Though I do appreciate the suggestion. My series stay all in one place. That's why my YouTube channel has over 11,000 videos, because I won't make multiple channels for different types of content. Everything stays together. Alright, bring it, asshole. Yeah, I know, we've done this before.
My apologies.
Oh, I can't get away. It's fine, we'll just take the hit. Shit. Ayaka! Okay.
Take flight!
Yes! We got three. Awesome. Means Sucrose, it's time. She didn't have anything to say that time. But she gave me one of her balls to use. Thank you, Sucrose, for sparing me a ball. I should go to sleep right now, because I'm currently home alone. Which is the perfect time for me to actually get sleep. But here I am, playing this fucking game. What's your ascension now? Six of the big ol' bedinguses and fighting the boss at least 10 times. Or at most 10 times, I mean. I've got enough nectar for that. But I'm not gonna take her up any higher right now. I think she's fine where she is. But she doesn't get elemental mastery, yeah. Her Nemo damage bonus goes up though. Balls. Whatever. She's where I want her to be right now, so. Okay. And then we've got you. You're where I want you to be. So now it's just artifacting, I guess. Alright, we can do that. I think. I'm going to die. I'm going to die. Oh, wee yo. Yo ho. There is no Geo currently in your party. I don't give a shit. I've got peanut butter cookies. I don't care. Well, I don't have the same type. The other peanut butter cookies I was talking about in the previous videos, those were homemade peanut butter cookies from a granny. And if there's anybody on the planet that knows how to make, who knows how to bake good cookies, it's grandmothers. I don't know how or why. It's just like a general rule. The ones I've got now are Girl Scout peanut butter cookies.
Allow me! Embrace the ice!
Embrace the ass.
My apologies.
I went after the wrong one again, by the way.
Goldfish of Doom!
Goldfish of Doom.
Take flight!
I'm not close enough to the jellyfish.
Stand for this.
Problems.
Billowing surge. Allow me. Whirling snow. Sakura swirl. My apologies.
Well, that was a little messy. Oh shit, now I get a message. I'm gonna check it quick just in case it's important. Dude, it is hot. Like, I don't know if I'm gonna exist because I might just cease to exist because it's so freaking hot. Use condensed resin, please. Fuck. That's not gonna help me. I need the other set.
Damn it.
I guess I should have looked at the stats anyways, because maybe one of them was something I could use as an offset.
Whirling snow. Allow me.
And now me.
What? Oh no, that was Ayaka talking. For some reason I thought I was still fish lady. Jeez. Friendship XP. Another fucking flower. It's got energy recharge on it. I need the other pieces, please. Like, at least give me the other piece that I'm missing from the set, just in case it's really freaking good. Why does it sound like this paper is flapping around? I didn't see no paper in this place. I don't see no paper. Brace the ass. I have to say that every time.
Take flight.
Fuck off.
A mystic retreat. Yeah. Emerge. Right here. Emerge.
Oh, he's going bitch mode. I don't want to try it, just in case something gets fucked. One, two, seven, three, give me what I need to pee. Fuck off with the flowers and the feathers! I've got too many of those already! Son of a bitch! Ugh. I mean, that's got HP, HP. What does the one that we've got on right now do? Well, where's the new one? What? Oh, it was her feather, not the flower. Oh, she's already got one. Yeah, she's already got an HP flat and an HP percent. Is it better? No, the one we've got's better. Well, hey, this feather here has got HP percent, flat HP, and energy recharge on it. This could be my offset, if I wanted it to be. But that would require me to stop fucking getting more flowers and feathers from the drops. Hear me, game?
You hear me.
Threatening you.
Hold the line. My apologies.
It's not a threat, it's a promise.
It's a fucking threat. I'm gonna kick his ass. Well, I don't know if it's a he, but whoever drops the RNGs in this game. RNGesus, there you go. Oh, I'm sorry, I assume Jesus is a man. There, okay, I got rid of the bitch one.
Whirling snow! Right now. Emerge. Hold the line! My apologies!
Now, I swear to God, if I get flowers and feathers again, I'm about to smack someone's ass. Stop! Please! Stop! I want something else. I hate this. Oh my god. Let's give him two of the same thing. I don't want to do it again because it's just going to give me shit.
My apologies. Kami Sato Art. Sumensu. Whirling snow.
Whoops. Nothing lasts forever. Wrong character.
Here come the fireworks. Take flight.
Fine, you fuck off now. Oh wait, this is the cryo? I thought that was the cryo one over there. Well, never mind then.
Embrace the ice!
Brace the ass.
Whirling snow!
Alright, this is my last condensed resin game. Come on. Come on, do me a solid here. Please. I'm begging you. Give me, like, two of the greatest things ever. Let us find shelter from this fucking RNG. Shit. I don't know what to do. I have to use more of my things then. That's the only thing I can do. I have to use more of my fragile reason. All on one fucking character so far. And I haven't even done Sucrose's yet. And hers are harder to get apparently. Fuck. Ah, oh, my boob itches now. Screw this game. Alright. Fine. We'll do it again, okay?
There's a pleasant breeze and glorious sunshine.
I keep always pressing the wrong button.
Hell, where will we go on a walk then?
Right up your ass.
For a walk.
Right up your ass. As we drop below the two up here, I've used a lot of money so far. I've had stockpiled for 22 years. Now what the fuck? Oh. Okay.
Hold the line.
Okay, I can fight a boss quick if I need to. Yeah, we have to if we want to do the stuff, so let's... Inazuma, here we go. No. Other place, here we go. I forgot how to fight this thing. Oh, we need a Klamori. Yeah, I don't need Yoimiya in this. I think. I'll get...
Come with me.
Come with me? Actually, I think you'll find you're coming with me. I'm the one who leads this party, bitch.
My apologies.
Yeah. Ah, I can sit here and heal off of it while taking hits. Oh, it's still knocking me around though, but. And I don't freeze!
I don't freeze!
My apologies.
Okay, oh, fuck off. I need everyone just to fuck off for a second. No?
Whirling snow.
Fuck! I want to use my burst, you bitch! I don't have enough juice. No! I fucking just got fuck! The guy was knocked down already, you bitch! I need you to... Don't you dare. Don't you dare. I need you two to jump away so that you do that thing where you shoot me with all your little pieces. Shit, nuggets. No, he's just doing his thing here. That's fine. That's fine. Fuck off!
Coming down to art! Sumetsu! Whirling snow! Frozen rebuild! Take flight!
Ow, 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 ow. I'm out of juice. Oh.
Take flight. Yeah. Sakura swirl. My apologies.
Go for it. Go for it. Ow, 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 ow.
My apologies.
Jeez.
Rough rebuild.
Good, we got three pieces. Don't care about anything else. Thankfully, I only have to take her up another ascension, and then I think we're okay with her. Oh, speaking of, that feather that we got that has all the pieces on it. Let me see. Or feather. I don't know if it's a feather or flower.
A blade embraces its duty.
Let me see if
as
I can put that.
A jeweler cherishes their gems.
On where is Yaya? Yeah, there she is. I could. Oh, right. But then I lose this because this is her offset right now. Well, yeah, but she does have this. Oh, but this has the crit rate and attack percent on it. Well, this one has crit rate. I just lose... Oh, shit. It's HP. It's crit damage. But this one here, no. In case her... Is it the feather that's... Oh, the flower? It's the flower. What is the flower she's got on now? If I can find it. Attack percent. Oh. It looks like it's the same thing, except it's got HP instead of whatever the fuck I'm switching it to. HP instead of all these. So I'm assuming maybe it would be better to use this then on her. But it would mean I'd have to sacrifice one thing. Yeah. Tell you what, I'm going to put this on her, and then for her, what was it? Her head piece. I'm going to switch it to one of these. I am going to lose a little bit of the thing, so that's got crit rate on it. Yeah, so I'm losing the attack percentage and elemental mastery for flat HP and HP percent, but I think it's worth it for that flower piece. There, so she's... Wait, no! This is part of a different set. Hold on, everyone just calm your tits for a second. I seem to be of mist here. Oh, it's the gladiator piece that I'm missing. Do we have a gladiator helmet that we can use? Here's one. Crit damage. Attack percent. Okay, yeah. Okay, there. She should be back. Yeah, she's got the set bonuses, and hopefully her flower is the offset one that's... And hopefully it's worth it. I think it is. Seems like a pretty good one. Okay. And then as for... How many times do I have to fight your boss? Oh, shit. It looks like at most 6 times. At least 3 times. Okay, we can make those, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, shit, it will be... I kind of want to take her to 90 almost, but that would take so much boss grinding. So when I just look at these, I'm like, oh yeah, her crit rate and stuff will all go up too. But for right now, she's the last one that I need to do boss stuff for. Otherwise, I guess it's back to doing the one thing. I really don't wanna. I'm gonna get my butt handed to me here. Your ass is gonna be up your butt today. That doesn't make any sense. I remember that. I don't know if I've ever told that story, but it was back in school. In 5th grade, I think. Then one of my friends in quotations, was upset with me over something. And the first thing he said when he walked up to me was, "Your ass is gonna be up your butt today." I was like, "What the fuck does that even mean? What? What? Wait, I've already got 5? What? 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 When did I... What? Now I've got 215 resin just sitting around. What the fuck? I didn't know I had any. I thought I needed to... Did I already do it? Did I already go and alchemist it? Are you freaking kidding me? Ugh. I hate everything. I swear to God. Oh, I just realized Kokomi's only 70. I want to take her up now. Maybe I'll fight her boss a little bit. But I know her balls are going to take 20 years to get. Who do we want in here? Yoimiya.
Are you going to hold a festival?
No.
Right, who's ready?
Allow me! Take flight! Allow me.
Now I swear to tits. Okay. That if this does me dirty, I'm gonna cry. Simply gonna cry. So don't do me dirty. Fuck! Son of a bitch! Fuck! 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 Oh, this is balls! I didn't hear what she said. Something, are you? Am I here for what? I'm gonna fight the water boss. That way I've got some materials coming in for when Kokomi's balls respawn. Oh, there's a thing here. I'm supposed to light the fire on the grass. Yeah, there we go. That's how I can do it with catalyst users, but I'm not gonna have fire. And now the grass is burned up. Jeez. Yeah, I won't have a pyro user in my lineup, so shit. Shit, I suppose. Get out of the rock. Jeez!
Jeez.
Hello! I've come to fight you, you son of a bitch.
Another day of grinding in the Genshin game. In the Genshin game. In the Genshin game. The game.
Hello, everybody. We're just grinding in the Genshin game. Let's do one more of these, and then I'm gonna see if Ye's boss has been respawned yet or not.
I'm not doing anything until my party's ready. Period.
Unless I just... Because if I can't get the RNG to work with me here, I might just have to give up on it for now. Give up on that particular character, that is. Do I even bother pleading with the game to give me, you know, a nice drop? Because, like, I think I'm used to it by now. I'm used to the way that the game's RNG in this particular domain treats me. Okay, I'm listening. But now when I click on these, is it going to be the HP and or energy recharge that I need? Or is it going to be something like defense? Fuck!
Yes!
Okay, I don't give a shit about the substats. I've been in this domain for too fucking long. People are telling me horror stories. People are telling me horror stories about domain artifact grinding taking months. I don't need to think about that. Okay, there you go. She's got the money. So her flower, is it her flower or is it her feather? All right, I think, okay, I'm done with her flower and her feather. I don't think we've got a better one, do we? What has she got on right now? HP percent? No, okay, I think her flower is done. And I think her feather is done. So her flower, her feather, and her timepiece are done. Okay, period. So I need to find her goblet and or a helmet. But since the first three are done, that means either of these can be an offset piece. So I can look around and I can see if I've got something. I don't know what to do for an offset, though. Do I have anything with, like, energy recharge on it? That's HP. A load of old ass in the substat. Attack, 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 crit, HP. Energy recharge substat. HP, HP. Got a fuckload of HPs. Defense. Healing bonus. Defense. Defense. HP. HP. Elemental mastery. I've never seen energy recharge. Have I? Is that a thing? Well, apparently. I don't... Oh, that's it. Shit. Okay, how about over here? I genuinely don't remember ever seeing energy recharge, though. I know there's a filter, and I'm not using it. fuck. Energy recharge. just a substat, isn't it? Because I don't seem to have energy recharge on any of my primaries, even on the four stars. Unless it's, like, super rare. I don't know. Maybe I'll just have to roll with HP for right now, then. Okay, then let's turn that filter off. And let's see. So, healing bonus... attack. Let's just go for something that has HP, but let's make sure it has like an energy recharge substat at least. This has got energy recharge and some flat HP, so I'll keep that in mind. No. Okay, no. No. Check these quick. It's got energy recharge and flat at HP. I'm looking for stuff that, like, covers multiple grounds here. Okay, then I'm gonna put the goblet on her right now. Switch. Okay, so for right now, her first four pieces are done. I just need to figure out something with her headpiece, and it has to be of that. Unless, of course, I find something here, then I'll just make the headpiece the offset. But so it's technically the headpiece I need, but the goblet can be used as well. To run off and fight that shithead again. Oh my god, I need to go to sleep so bad. But if I get a lot of this out of the way now, then I can worry about sleep another time. Or wait, I mean, then I can sleep and not have to worry about doing this too much next. Whenever I sit down to play again. Maybe I just won't sleep. Maybe I'll just not sleep. I'll stay awake forever. Forever and ever 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 and ever.
Alright, let's go.
Alright, let's go. Let's die. Shit, I took damage.
Take flight!
No, 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 no. Okay. Good, that means I can use my burst over here.
Right now.
Excuse me, excuse me.
Hold the line.
Holy shit, she almost died.
My apologies.
Shit, okay. Yep. Wrong character.
Take flight. Rest and rebuild. My apologies. Sakura swirl. So rude. Whirling snow. Back off!
It's chasing me! Oh, I hate that the fucking fuck! I'm gonna shove it up your ass!
Take flight!
fine. If I can kill one, then the other one will be dead. What?
Hold the line! Whirling snow!
Watch out, I don't want to get... I don't want to... No! No, 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 no! Oh my god! Jesus!
Take flight.
I think the frozen water is the only reason I did not just lose the whole fucking fight there. Stick your tail in the ground. Or head, I mean. Well, I guess he does the tail, too. Oh, boy. What's this video up to? 48 minutes? No, 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 oh shit. Well, whatever, doesn't matter. You know what I mean? It's not too important here anyways.
Trust and rebuild.
I don't know what the fuck is going on right now. Die, please, thank you.
Take flight. My apologies. Take flight.
Goblet or headpiece? Please. I asked please, okay? With the sugar on top, you know? Or cherry, I guess, on top. Okay, there's a headpiece. Fuck. Alright, it's not, you know, it's fine. It's fine. It's okay. Alright? Because we could just do it again, and maybe the next one will give me what I need.
You not do that, you bitch!
My apologies! Yeah! Kami-sato art! Summit! Whirling snow!
Headpiece goblin. Fuck my ass really hard. Ugh. I got a timepiece of a different set. I'd like to switch a character at some point, please. Thank you. Holy balls. Balls and beans.
Ow, my neck.
Alright, here we go. My last condensed resin. Do me a solid game. Maybe I can go to sleep after this. We can worry about Sucrose's artifacts later. Fuck! I want everybody to fuck off. I want everybody to fuck off. Let's fight that fucking boss again. This is ridiculous. What the hell am I doing right now? We'll fight that boss, and then I think I might have to go to sleep. Because, like, this is draining my brain juice. Hello, I don't like you. Try me. Oh, thank you.
My apologies. Take flight.
No. Shit. Okay. Oh, he was gonna jump. He was gonna do it. Did you see that? He was like, oh, now he's all confused because he don't have any towers left. I don't have juice to run.
No, 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 don't. I'm a little bit too close to the water there. Holy crap! Her, like, water droplets get... Then I switched to Kokomi in time before my thing was sapped. Again. Give me the juice. Okay. This is a slow boss fight right now.
My apologies.
Shit. Ow. Ow, that was you little shithead.
My apologies. Whirling snow. My apologies. Sakura swirl. Allow me.
Got a piece of head.
She's ready. She is ready. Oh my god. The time has come. But we must craft some of her golden things.
How many we need. Let's make this many. Shit, one short. Earth, wind, penis, and dick. Oh, wait, that's the same thing. You can't see. It's redundant. Done me, Lord. I am running very dangerously low on these things. I might need to do some ley lines. I don't know. I don't really know how it's to grind those leaflet pieces. There you go. Yay is now level 400. And I'm going to cook quick. You might wonder, what am I doing? You probably don't. You probably know that I'm just doing the weeklies. Since we're still relatively early on in the weeklies, I might as well try to get some stuff done in it. Might actually be able to get some use out of it. I have a treasure compass for a compass, and with this compass, I can do stuff in this region that we've mostly explored to possibly find something that I have not discovered. Which would be very awesome. Maybe.
My experiment.
Okay, how do I do something that's not stupid here? What are we up to, an hour and 6 minutes?
Twat in shite, this is a load of old ass.
Alright, let me see, how much, we've got 17 of that shit on hand, so I can't even do one ley line. I wanted to test to see, oh, that's what it says right there. You don't get a lot, but I ground a few of them out. Do I have any condensed resin left? I think I should. I've got 2 condensed resins left. Holy shit, we've got 9 of those. If I could get one more of those... I could do a 10 pull. You know, just for the fuck of it. Just do a little mini pull here at the end. Okay, well let's use those condensed resins quick. At least getting those used up, and maybe by the time we do that, I doubt this is going to take me 20 minutes to do, but... But then maybe, just maybe, I can do one ley line just because, fuck it. I said, fuck it, you know, I'm up. Oh yeah, but we were going to watch Arcane tonight. Oh, if I'm too tired for that, that's going to suck. I don't know what to do! I'm already here, it's...
Hold the line. Take flight.
I haven't done this much grinding in Genshin, I don't think, in ever. At one time, I mean. I'm usually taking some breaks.
Embrace the ice!
miHoYo. The weeklies are going. Use condensed reason.
Oh god, the microphone stinks.
My whole life could have been saved right there. Right there. Could have all been over. I just need one. Headpiece or drinky thing. It's all I need. Okay, what? Game? Just one. And with an HP on it. Alright? Please? I'm sure she's good enough now.
Take flight! Sakura swirl!
Shit. This guy's going electro already.
Hold the line. Take flight.
Come on, he's almost dead. Good, okay. I don't have to worry about him. Please, game, please. Please. I swear, please. Oh my god, please. Do it for me, game. Yeah! I don't care about the substats. I'm done with this domain for like the next 2 days at least. Ugh. Okay. She's done for now. Okay. Oh my god, Xiangling, look at you with all your little shit things. Okay. Diona is done at the moment. Although, oh right, oh shit, we need to grind the freedom things, don't we? We have to grind those in that domain. That shouldn't be too bad though, because I don't have to worry about RNG there. I just need to finish the domain. Okay, well we'll do that still. And Sucrose, you are the one that needs to happen next. Okay, I think. Kokomi, done. Yay, done. Diona, done. Yay, or Sucrose, it's up to you now. I don't want it to be up to you because fuck your domain. Okay, let me see where are they, the freedoms at. Here they are. Look, they're in because it's Sunday. Oh shit, but I don't have things. Oh, fucker. Do I need to use more resin? Shit. I think I do. I need to use more fragile resin. I'm using an awful lot today, guys, but fuck you. I'm doing it. I'm not gonna use too much though on this place. So I don't even know how much we need. I don't even remember what this place is. Oh shit, it said pyro, didn't it? Well, fuck. Your character will be periodically inflicted with condensed ice, greatly increasing your stamina consumption until the inflicted cryo element is removed. Icicles will periodically fall from above, dealing cryo damage. I'm fucked. I should have brought the fire, the pyros. Pyrocitor. Pyrocider. I definitely need the pyro cider here.
go out and play.
Giggly goo. I'm gonna slap your two. I'm a little worried because none of my characters are gonna work together here. Because I can't rely on Ayaka unless I don't sprint. Stamina consumption, I can feel it. Shit. Fucked it up for
right
myself.
Right here. Right now. Right here.
Damn it.
Allow me.
Oh no, she's dead. Oh, this stamina consumption thing sucks. Fuck! Okay, hold on. God, it is hot in here.
Emerge. Right now. Right here.
Ow, ow, ow. What the hell? What the fuck is that? It didn't do any real damage, but... Oh, shit. Fucker.
Emerge. Right now. Emerge.
Yeah, emerge my anus.
Time for a light show.
Oh, that reaction's actually helping a lot, except I'm going to die if I don't get a chance to do anything. Thank you.
Oh, that hurt.
Yeah, I did.
Right here. Right now. Here come the fireworks!
I did not want to target that thing. Boy, this place sucks. It's not the worst I've played, though, that's for sure. It's not the other two that have any rage pit. It's not the dragon spine one either. Okay. We can manage the lower ones and just using condensees.
Let me see here. What can exactly can I do with that? I mean, we have put a lot into her. Oh shit! I can use some of the really special stuff. I'm not gonna do that because until I know exactly what characters I should be putting that stuff towards right now. Yeah, because see, I've got enough of those now. But what about Sucrose? Because Sucrose I haven't touched at all. And she really needs the stuff. Skill damage. Well, let me see. What does her thing do? Obviously, this is her little fart thing. So, what about this? Creates a small wind spirit that pulls opponents and objects towards its location, launches opponents within its AoE, and deals anemo damage. So, leveling this up just does more damage, I guess. Scrolls hurls an unstable concoction that creates a large wind spirit. While it persists, the large wind spirit will continuously pull in surrounding opponents and objects, launch nearby opponents, and deal anemo damage. If the wind spirit comes into contact with hydro, pyro, cryo, electro energy, it will deal additional elemental damage of that type. Elemental absorption may only occur once per use. So combine it with my other characters, I guess. And that will increase additional damage. What does DOT mean? I actually don't know what DOT means. I'm trying to think. Nothing's coming to my brain. Do I need to use the internet to know what DOT means? It's of something. Okay. D-O-T meaning games. Damage over time. So it's tick damage. Okay. I don't know exactly how important this stuff is. But I'm gonna give her some stuff. Specifically in her burst zone. There, okay, I've used up all the resources on her burst. Actually. Okay, these aren't freedom ones or anything, these are other ones. Damn it. I was gonna say, if the Battle Pass box things were giving them out, then I might save myself a little bit of pain and agony. Screw it, I'll do it a couple more times. I'll just use the rest of my condensed resin, I think. Yeah, so Ye and Yoimiya were going together pretty well there. So I think I'll keep that going.
Emerge, right now. Emerge. The field is lit!
Ow, ow, ow. Shit, but I don't have the thing anymore.
Right here, right now. Fire hazard!
You go.
Here come the fireworks.
Oh,
I went a little bit better with that strategy.
Allow me.
The not sprinting part hurts. Boy, this has been one hell of a freaking video. We're up to an hour and a half. Thinking brain, okay. I'm one shy on that. I'm gonna save it then. Okay, so I guess I'll have to grind that a little bit more later, another time. Boy, well, I'd say this has been a pretty...
Blade embraces its stoop.
You know what? I'd say this has been a pretty good session so far. Coming back, I'm tired as tits, but we're up to an hour and a half. Let's end this in this same video with a really short poll. 15 polls, 10 on the standard banner, 5 on the event banner. Just to work on pity, getting a little bit closer to pity. Why not? I doubt we're going to get anything of any means, or of any meaningful whatever, but... Let's just do it to celebrate. Need one more pull though. Is there anybody that's like relatively low level that I can ascend easy? Okay, I can't ascend you. Can't ascend you. How about Fischl then? So I need to get her here. Oh shit, I'm not gonna have enough of the crystals though for her. I'd have to go back down and craft them. Well, how about the fucking, you know, main playable character here? like it a lot. Okay, everybody.
A blade embraces its duty.
Just to celebrate a little bit, we've got 5 of these and 10 of these, so I don't think I'm not even close to 5-star in anything. But fuck it. Let's have some fun, I suppose. Let's just do a 10 pull on the standard banner and yeah. Good progress, I suppose. We're not gonna get anything super meaningful out of this. Another stringless. Glitter, okay. Damn. I was gonna say if they had the purpley versions of those, I might be inclined to buy this. But I have plenty of those ones already. I could do a 10 pull. I could do 15 pulls on the event banner. Why not, I say. I'm not specifically trying to get the character. But if I can get any closer to whatever comes next, then so be it. If I have the pulls, I'll use the pulls. Cryo gems are gonna go anyways. Aw, hi, Sucrose. That's everything I have an answer for. Absolutely fucking nothing.
She cherishes their gems.
I'm not actually done playing yet, I don't think.
My apologies.
Oh shit, this is that one though, isn't it? That annoying one. Like, these guys get involved. Let me just kill these guys, because I don't want anyone else getting involved.
Take flight! Hold the line! Right here. Fire hazard!
Shit!
Emerge! Right now! Emerge! Allow me! Time for a light show! Whirling snow! Swirl!
Okay. I might have to start grinding those for a little while. Again. Alright, I think that's it for this video, though, since we're up to an hour. This is going to be like an hour and 40 minutes. Almost. So I will see you guys next time. Let's play Genshin Impact, because I still have some plans. I might want to do a few things, but I'm going to actually go eat my leftovers, because I'm a bit hungry. That might help give me some energy, although to be fair, with how tired I should be right now, and I definitely feel tired, I don't actually feel fatigued yet, so, well, I feel fatigued from the domaining. Press the wrong fucking button to stop the recording. That was awkward.